We're gonna fight until the end.
Do you have a prediction about the Cheska Oligiev?
You know my prediction, man. You don't need
Not your preference, your prediction.
Nah, it's difficult. Like I say, I cannot choose between the best that and Olympiacos when they play, who you gonna cheer. I say I will always cheer for my friends, you know. I will go for Olympiacos. CSKA have a good team, but Olympiacos have very good chemistry, so I believe that.
But you know, you were a member of the team that changed the history of the club back when it was a very good team. Huh? What is the element that keeps them so high?
The chemistry
so far until now.
The chemistry. The brotherhood that they have, they know each other so many years, they play together so many years. And all the foreigners that are going to come, they have to get in this chemistry. They cannot create their own group or whatever.
Yeah.
You know, Olympiacos is special about that, you know, and I still have my friendship with all of them.
And maybe a guy who can bear like you, but...
He lose hair. Somebody have to tell him to shave it like me, you know.
Yeah.
He had here, now he don't have even this. Somebody tell him to shave. I tell him today. He said no.
He sent a message.
I cannot give a message. I see him today. I tell him everything. In the hotel. Thank you.